Like and comment your username below for a chance to win free Robux.
What's up, guys? This is Alpha Bolt here, back at it with a brand new late video. Another day, another late video for you guys. So before you start watching this video, make sure you go ahead and smash that like button. And if you want to win some Robux, go ahead and comment your username down below. Spam your usernames down below. So before we get started in today's video, let's go ahead and give away some Robux for today. The Robux winner for today ended up being LilPanda548. So congratulations to you. You won some Robux. If you didn't win, don't fret. Don't get mad. Don't get sad. You still got a chance. Next time, all you gotta do is comment your name down below, like this video, and join my group, Alpha Bolt Nation. And there you go. Let's go ahead and send you Robux. You won 100 Robux for today. Let me put two zeros, 100 Robux, distribute that, and there we go. 100 Robux will read out to the users from the group. Like I said, if you didn't win, you will have a chance next time. I do give Robux away every time I do upload a video, so stay tuned, guys. So in today's video, I'm excited because I'm gonna show you guys a lot of free items you can get in some promo codes. Make sure you watch all the way to the end. I'm gonna do the promo codes at the end, and I'm gonna show you guys some free items you can get right now. So basically, if we go in my inventory, you'll notice that I have these items right here. So I have these items. I have the Bloxy Builders helmet. I have this back item, which is the Metaverse Explorer, and I have this item, which is if we click pants right here, I have the construction pants, and I have the shirt right here, which is which matches the construction outfit t-shirt. I mean the pants. So we got the construction outfit shirt. We got the Builders helmet. We got the Metaverse backpack, and we got the construction outfit pants. As you can see, item owned, item owned, item owned. So these items are not fake. So I'm gonna show you guys how to get these free. These items, you could get them for free, okay? I'm gonna show you how to get them right now. So to get these items, all you gotta do is go to basically on the search tab right here, and you want to search for the 8th annual Bloxy Awards, okay? Make sure you go to this game right here. So the 8th annual Bloxy Awards, this game exactly, and it's by DevRel Development, and you want to go inside the game. So once you're inside the game, you're gonna be inside the game, and it's gonna look like this. So it's gonna look like you're gonna have four places which are concession stands. So those concession stands, all you gotta do is go to one of them, like I'm gonna show you guys in the video right here. So once you go to the concession stands, you basically click on once you go to the concession stands, it's gonna give you a tab, and you click on collect all items, okay? So collect the outfit, not collect all items, but collect the outfit. So once you collect the outfit, you're gonna be able to get this item and this not this item, but this item and this item, this item, and the shirt that goes with it. So you're gonna be able to get three items. And for this Metaverse Explorer backpack, I'm gonna show you guys how to get that also. So to get this Metaverse Explorer backpack, all you gotta do is, again, you gotta enter the game, which is right here, Bloxy Awards, the 8th annual Bloxy Awards, which is right here, DevRel. So we're gonna enter it and show you guys how to get the item, how to get the Metaverse backpack. You gotta do a scavenger hunt, and you gotta collect some items, which are these right here. So once you're in the game right here, you want to go behind these speakers, which are right here. So you go behind these speakers, you're gonna find the first item. Like I said, this is a scavenger hunt, so you gotta collect all these items to actually get the Metaverse backpack. So that is the first item that you get, which is behind the speaker right here. Then we need to get the second item, okay? The second item is gonna be over here, where we actually climb this thing. And once we climb on top, it's gonna be right there, as you can see from across. And you just go to it and you press E to collect this item through the scavenger hunt. So there we go, we got the second item. And now we need the next item, okay? The next item is basically just across from this item we just got, okay? So it's on the concession stand on top, okay? So we need to go on top of this concession stand right here, and it should be somewhere over here. Well, it's not here, it's on the other concession stand, which is next to it. So let's just jump out of here and go to the next concession stand, which is right here, guys. It's the next concession stand. So there we go, there we found the other item. This is the next item, so let's go ahead and collect it. Once we get this item, we need to go to the next item, which is going to be on that TV, not on it, but behind the TV. To get there, you just need to climb this right here. So climb this, it's pretty easy to climb. So there you go, as you can see, it's the cube right there. So we need to get that cube. To get it, you just jump off of here and go on top of the TV, and we collect that cube. Once you collect that cube, we go on to our next item, which is gonna be right here, guys. It's gonna be the Bloxy Cola, okay? So just like I showed you, just jump off from where you collected the TV, and we go get it right here, guys. We go collect the Bloxy Cola. Once we collect the Bloxy Cola, we go on to our next item, which is gonna be right here. As you can see, that floating house, you could actually go in there. It's going to be behind the floating house, and it's going to be this one right here, the plush toy, okay? The plush toy still never came out. I will show you guys how to get it when it does come out. So we collect it. There we go. We collected it. And our next item is going to be all the way over here, okay? Where it says countdown, all the way over here. These are the last two items. So this is one of them, which is going to be this builder's helmet. We collect it. And there we go, we collected it, and we go to our next item, our last item, okay? This is going to be our last item, which is going to be a wrench, okay? It's going to be at this spot right here. So where you got that item, the builder's helmet, you just go to the other side, which is going to be across from it, and it should be right over there, the wrench. So we collect that wrench. That is our last item. And once you collect that wrench, you get the badge, and you're able to get the backpack, the metaverse backpack, which is going to be in your inventory. There you go, the metaverse backpack. That's how you get it. You guys should be able to get it for free. Like I said, make sure you go get it for yourself. But yeah, guys, that is how you get those free items from the Bloxy Awards. Okay, so those are all the free items. So obviously there's going to be other free items for the Bloxy Awards that are going to be coming out. The plush toy, just like I showed you guys. I showed you guys it in the avatar shop before. The plush toy, it was leaked. That is coming out. The face is going to be coming out also. The cube is going to be coming out also. So once those do come out, I will update you guys. Just subscribe and turn on post notifications to see how to get those. But yeah, guys, I showed you guys how to get this. I showed you guys how to get the whole outfit. And I showed you guys how to get the metaverse backpack. Make sure you go get them for yourself. Those are some free items. And if you go to the avatar shop right now, you'll find another free item, which is from featured. And you want to go to relevance. You want to go to price low to high. And you'll find it right here in the second page, I think. So we go to the second page. It should be right here, the Royal Blood Beanie. Make sure you go get this for yourself. If you haven't got this already, this is another free item that you can get. So go ahead and get it, guys. This is another free item. So I think we should be able to go do the promo codes right now. So let's go try out some promo codes in Roblox and show you guys all the working promo codes, okay? So let's go to roblox.com/promo codes to actually redeem some promo codes. So this is the promo codes page right here. For you guys who don't know, this is where you actually redeem promo codes. Now let's go ahead and redeem some promo codes. So the first working promo code is going to be the oldest one, and you guys probably hate this one, but it is Tweet Roblox. That is a working promo code that still works to this day, guys. It says code already redeemed, so that means it still works. It still works to this day. It's one of the oldest working promo codes. So if you haven't got this already, which I'm sure you guys probably are already got it, it's right here, okay? Another one is going to be Spider Cola. Make sure you go get this one for yourself if you haven't got this already. It says code already redeemed. This is another old working promo code. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys got all the working promo codes. These are it, because the only working promo codes as of today is March 25th, are these two, okay? There isn't any new promo codes. That's it. That's all there is. So if any new promo codes do come out, I will update you guys. Subscribe and turn on post notifications. However, even though we don't have new promo codes, we have a lot of free items that actually came out, just like the ones I showed you guys. So make sure you go get those free items, because they are some cool items, okay? And more free items are going to be coming out soon. So subscribe and turn on post notifications. But yeah, guys, those are all the working promo codes. There was another promo code, which is RIHappyCat2021, but they actually took it off. So expect some new promo code that's coming out in the near future. I will update you guys with new promo code. Just subscribe and turn on post notifications. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you smash that like button. And remember, if you want to win some Robux, all you got to do is comment your username down below, like the video, and join my group, Alpha Bolt Nation. And that's it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Alpha Bolt, I'm out. Peace.